Oh, I know I'm done, man. Ronaldo, I'm a goal scorer. He don't play again.
Minute, thanks to this Junior Agogo header, which left
he gets Sakura
ahead. Absolutely no chance.
Agogo is very talented footballer.
Because Agogo have a strong man.
Was a cute guy, B.
Because he was one of the star strikers.
And his name alone.
He had all the girls.
And ladies like the way he performed.
Yeah, he's Sakura. And he was one of the players who was very strong.
He's the only Black Stars player I have a crush on.
He was a fantastic player.
Girls were crazy about him.
I learned his JJ's nephew.
I had a crush on him.
He's very strong and can take on the defenders.
Anytime he came onto the pitch, the girls were all excited.
He had all the ladies.
At a point in time, he made Ghanaians very happy.
Because he was very good, so.
No matter how he played, he doesn't sweat.
He had a lot of energy.
You know, he's a footballer.
A swift striker for that matter.
Would they believe one pass?
Yeah, he's a good striker.
He's an old Ghana blaster footballer.
I think he scored goals. Ghana, remember him for his good works, yeah. And his lovely smile.
I think the whole Ghana fell in love with him.
People love him. He's a good guy.
I'm wishing him speedy recovery.
We wish him the best of luck.
That we all pray for him, that he'll be back to his normal life.
Oh no! Agogo got stroke everywhere. Oh Charlie, you know what? Sorry man, if you hear this Agogo. We still love you, number 9. Can't take him, nobody they play that number 9. You be that nigga! Agogo!
Coolly slotting home, fast.